For how many years were the Conservatives in power before Tony Blair became Prime Minister in 1997? A, 8, B, 18, C, 28. You have put 8.
I think so.
Correct answer is 18. Staying where you are. Chase has put. Yeah, it goes right with 18. Yeah.
Given that I think you were an adult for all of those years,
yeah,
I'm very surprised you fell on that one. 1979, Mrs. Thatcher.
Oh, yeah.